Hi, I'm Carrie Underwood. Let me take you behind the scenes for my new video. See you again. It's about people. The song's about people. Even with the best actors on the face of the planet, you can't recreate moments of sheer surprise and joy like you can get on YouTube, like you can get through real people and their real moments and their real lives. It is about a sad subject, no matter how you look at it, whether it is a death or whether it is, you know, you're gonna be away from someone you love for a long time, or your future is unknown and you're not exactly sure what's gonna happen. But I feel very positive when I sing it. You know, it's not, I might, I hope I do, it'd be great if. It's, I'll carry you with me until I see you again. So that was really important to me. I've heard the most incredible stories from people and how they relate to the song "See You Again." I really wanted that to translate into the video as well. So why not just use real people and their real lives? Everybody's been, you know, Googling and searching and YouTubing and finding all of these incredible stories and images and just beautiful things to put in the video. I've sat in front of my computer screen, you know, bawling at these beautiful moments, and I hope that everybody that is involved in their moments of their lives that are displayed, I really hope they're happy with it. Because that's what it's all about. It's about telling, country music is about telling stories.